Okay, I'm back. Actually, I was planning on only being a few minutes, and I've been 2 days. Ooh, take Knight's greatsword. My follower looks a bit weak. I'm going to dismiss him and get a new one. Oh, actually, he's also hit by the Marked for Death, which apparently I've hit my followers with, and they're now permanently bugged.
An orc follows to the death.
Apparently, although they recover from the damaging effect, they never recover from the damage resistance. As you can see, he's got an armor value of -1,341, which is not good. So when I hit my followers with that,
go where the
basically
challenge is greatest.
Messes them up. So, from what I'm gathering, there are a few ways around this, although none of them are particularly guaranteed. So let me just think it's damage resist. All right, so yeah, you can see the actor value for this actor is very, very small. So I'm going to restore actor value, damage resist. Let's give it 10,000 or something. It won't take him over his normal value. There you go, 159. That sounds about reasonable for an orc in orcish armor with semi-decent skill. And we should check Jazargo. Now, I also read some comment where apparently I've trapped Jazargo upstairs. Which, you know, I hadn't even noticed he wasn't following. But apparently he's up here. I trapped him in this room, apparently. Let's see if people... It's amazing how you guys pick up things that I don't. There he is. Come on, Jazargo. You can... He's sulking, isn't he? Dude. I'm sorry I trapped you. I'm sorry I left you in there. You can come out now. Dude, come on. What's up with him?
You're ready to get going.
Oh. Oh, maybe if you trap them, they go into wait mode. Oh, I thought he was sulking with me. He's sulking with me. You've been sulking with me, haven't you? See, this is why Bill's my favourite, mate. Although my new orc follower, who's called... What's he called? Burza. He's rapidly going up in my estimations with the way he hits people. So, very, very well. Oh, I was going to check just that. Boys, come down. Looks like we've got some creatures ahead, and I want to make sure you've got damage resistance. Jazargo, come here.
If anyone sneaks up on us.
Yeah. Let's see what you've got. Oh, 135 seems fairly reasonable, but let's just double check. 135. So I haven't hit him with it. Right, the thing is this means with Marked for Death, I'm going to really have to hit them and then stop using it once my followers get close, which is unfortunate.
Even my claws feel sharper.
Come on. Burza. Thought I could get you through here. You know, I'm going to save it because I've just spent a lot of time in the console. Don't want to be doing that again. What have we got up here? Ooh, electric bill. We need an electric bill. I'm loving electric bill at the moment. I really am. Have an electric bill. Oh. Get out of my way. Yes, missed him. Good. Oh, lots of them. Run away, some of you. All of you, any of you. Don't care how many of you run away. Is Jazargo fighting? Come on, Jazargo. You're being completely outmaged by Bill. What the hell was that? Hey! Thank you. Whoa, what spell have I got in my hand there? Soul Trap! Yeah, I'm going to use that in a while, but for now I wanted to heal. Okay. definitely liking Electric Bill. I really am. And I'm also really liking that stuff. Anymore? Yes! All the shocks and electricity. Oh, I love that. You know what? I need to switch to lightning bolt. Lightning bolt. Flames are for wimps. Cool people use electricity. Jizargo and Electric Bill use electricity. So I am. I want to join the club. Woo woo. Oh. Actually, I really like lightning, and because it basically also drains magicka. I like that. And one of my biggest... one of the things I hate the most in this game are enemies that cast. They're just really annoying. Okay. Which one was it? Was it the coral? Was it the coral dragon? Let's have a look. Snake, wolf, butterfly. Nope. Wasn't the coral. Which one was it then? Was it the... Are they worth quite a bit? They're worth quite a bit, aren't they? Let's put that value. They should be. Sapphire dragon claw, maybe. Butterfly, wolf, and owl. No. It's got to involve a hawk. Ivory Dragonclaw, that was the one, wasn't it? Hawk, dragon symbol, I think that is. I think. Hawk. Oh, no, wrong one. God damn it. I've definitely got the right claw now. Here we go. Where is the trap this time, do you think? Okay. Nope, we're fine. My natural paranoia coming into play. Bit of an atmospheric entrance. Okay, that was enough. Right. What have we got here? Iron helmet. Crappy sword, money. Anything else? Money. Okay, let's. Right. Let's just check this out. This definitely has end game written all over it, doesn't it? Big room.
Gotta admit, that's impressive.
My claws feel sharper.
Okay. I think we're ready. Ooh. Crawl, whatever crawl is. Ooh, yes, hit. Oh, that looked like a big bad guy. Big bad guy. Big bad guy. So. Okay, we need to kill these guys. Come on, guys. Kill them. Hit them with your electricity. What am I... That was Mark for Death. Why didn't Mark for Death come? My Mark for Death isn't working. And I have a horrible feeling I'm going to lose my ore. Why? Was it there? Leave Zargo alone. Do I have... Where's... Electric Bill is in the house. Nice one, Electric Bill. Oh god, we're massacring him! What a wimp! Oh, you brought all your friends, did you? Oh, more friends? I don't think so. No. See, your friends... are wimps. My friends are awesome. My friends have electricity. So do I. Have some. Yes! Yes! Right, yes, you bring your 20 undead minions. You bring them. Bring them. Bring them. We'll take them. Because my friends are hard. Where are you? Where are you, boss guy? Where are you? You're not it. You're not it. You're it. Come here. Come here. Come with me. Come with me. Minions. Horde. Come here. Meet. What's his name? Mikrul Golderson. Meet Mikrul. Mikrul. Meet my friends. See that? Where's Bill gone? See, there's Bill, Jizargo, and Orc people. See, that was my friends kicking the crap out of your friends, because your friends suck. My friends are electric. Are yours? No. They're dead. Which, incidentally, so are you! Oh, I really thought that was going to be a bad fight for me. Oh, yes. Very disappointing treasure, though, wasn't it? That's it. From now on, our posse is going to be called Shock and Awesome. Okay? That's us. You guys are Shock. I'm Awesome. Juice. Oh. Added treasure. Oh, I hear a dragon wall thingy. New shout. I hope it's a good one. So, I got a what's it? Galder legend writ script. Yes! Where was it? Writ of sealing, another one. Oh, who cares? Mikrul. Yes, Mikrul. You sealed. Come here, mate. Get back in there. Oh, see, if I was childish now, I'd teabag you. But I'm not. I'm an evil Dark Lord, and we don't stoop to such small, petty measures. Instead, I'm just going to go around and loot all your friends' corpses. Because your friends are wimps. Not like my friends. What's that? Glass mace of... Yes, thank you. Very much indeed. I think I will. Oh, yeah. Well, actually, I guess technically my dwarven mace is better. Absorbs health as well. Well, when it's charged. Still. Funky wall. Cheers. Meridia's Beacon. That's for one of the Daedric quests. Yes, it is. Yes, it is.
A new hand touches the beacon.
All right.
Listen, hear me and obey. A foul darkness has seeped into my temple.
Cheeky.
A darkness that you will destroy.
Okay, I've never started the quest this way. I normally find her,
Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreek.
Okay, she's very rude, isn't she? She keeps interrupting.
And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
That sounds a little weird. Seeing as I'm kind of, you know, steeped in darkness myself. She might be rich, though. Dwarven shield. Why not? Yeah, no, sorry. Normally, I find the statue she gives me the quest before I go off and find the beacon. So that was a teeny bit of a shock, to say the least. Okay. Kind of ruined my whole I'm hard moment by basically soiling the floor. We're still hard, boys. We're still awesome. What was I thinking? Yes, we've got a new shout. A new shout. Yes. Frost breath, no. Oh, was it? No, I've enhanced one of the existing ones, maybe? Oh, frost breath. Naff. If I want to do destruction damage, I'll do destruction damage. I think the only advantage... No, I think I'd rather do the ice form one. But marked for death, realistically for me, marked for death. And, maybe slow time's a bit of fun, actually. But an unrelenting force. I mean, there's something about unrelenting force. It's like ye old faithful, isn't it? Against a lot of random stuff. I think you actually need all three before it's totally useful. Once you've got all three, you can knock humanoids flying away from you, which is dead useful. But apart from that, marked for death as long as you don't hit your followers with it. All right, lads. Orcish greatsword. What do you think? I don't know. Axe seems more you, mate. It just does. I'm hammer, you're axe. And yeah, I think that just works better that way. Oh, I'm really... Kind of cool entrance, that. Usually there's a quick way out of here, but... There's... Oh, God. Come on! You know what? I'm just going to freak them out. See what they do. Do they jump? Nope. Come on, you wimps. It's not that far. Jump. Yay. See? Oh, did it. Right. Almost. Almost. Stood on that. Did I forget anything? Nope. Ah! Hey, Gisarko. Cheated. Oh, what's this? Yay! I wondered what that was. I've never actually done this before, so... Kind of a good job I remembered that one. Oh, no, no. Hello. Oh, I tell you what, I still want to try this. I've still got that... Skill required, 170. Alright, fine. I still want to bash the lock open. It's just something... I don't know. Appropriate about me smashing a lock open with a mace. Alright, so that was the Galdur legend. We've picked up the Merun's Razor. Now we've got to do the Greybeard's quest. The horn. The horn of Windy... What's it? Uji. I've got to learn his name, I really do. Okay. Right. What was I doing? Yes, I was going there. East. East. Which way is east? South, west. Wrong way, but my horse is west, so I've got to go west first. That's pretty cool.
I mean, I still think this game is actually really amazing to look at times.
Wrong way. Well, how am I going the wrong way?
How the hell did I do that? Okay. I do. I really think this game sometimes is pretty magnificent. Oh, tell you what. Look at that.
Screenshot moment. That is... Oh, yes.
I'm saving again. I always like to save at places, at moments where I can come back and take some nice footage another time. That is one of them. Tell you what I was going to talk to you guys about. Now that I'm doing a lot of Let's Play videos, I'm sort of spamming my main channel with my only channel, Let's Play videos, and it's probably going to get more, seeing as I'm thinking of doing a Fallout 3 Let's Play and an Amnesia Let's Play. And I'm sort of worried that it's going to basically spam the people who are just interested in my tutorials and my mod reviews. So I'm giving some thought to actually starting a separate channel just for my mod reviews, for my Let's Play, and putting them all there. I'm guessing that's fine with you guys. I guess you guys who like watching my Let's Play, it's neither here nor there for you. What the hell? Okay. Whoa! Hello? What's going on? Why are... Who, what, where, and when? Why are they attacking me? And why are they green? I don't know if I've actually got a bill, but... Have one. Ugh, this is a bit... They look kind of ill, don't they? Not very nice at all. What the hell's that attacking for as well? Deer hide. Is Jazago gonna die? He is, isn't he? Right, what can I do to kill this without killing Jazago? I wonder if Iceform works on this. Yes, it does. Oh, but of course they're attacking it, so it breaks it immediately. Excellent, it's running away. Good God. Can you believe this? A few minutes ago we were slaying the evil... I don't know what he was named. The Galdor guy. And making it look easy, and now we're getting beaten up by the wildlife. Yeah, you shouldn't mess with Bill though, mate. You should pick someone else to hit. Bill's hard. Bill's like an electric killing machine. Ooh, stuff. Where's he gone? Jazago's using flames. I thought we'd agreed we were only using lightning from now on because it's, like, so much cooler. What the hell? Oh, is that why they were glowing green? They were glowing green because they've been hit by choruses. That explains that one. Yay! How you doing? Where's Bill? Anyone seen Bill? Guess what? Bill! Yeah, someone pointed out on my channel actually that the Norwegian word for car is bil. So whenever I call him Electric Bill, they're hearing electric car. So there you go, which could be a decent theme tune for him, cars. If anyone's there as a Gary Numan fan. Or even better, because he's electric. Yes. If you're old enough to get that reference, I'll be impressed. Very impressed, actually. Okay, where are we going? Anyone know? Yep, that's the direction we're going. I don't know about you, but I'm seeing what looks like activity. Tell you what, I see mage. I hate mages. I really hate mages. I should be the only person allowed to be a mage. Let's see what they're doing. Let's sneak up on them. And prepare carefully for battle. Oh dear, I think we've been spotted. Don't move. Oh, I said don't move. What did I say? I said don't move. I said don't move. Alright, okay, so here we've got... I've got all my spells completely badly set up, haven't I? And I need... Magicka is what I need at the moment. Whoa! Who's what? Mercy? Where's Buzzra? Don't you dare kill me. Oh, he's looking alright, he's looking alright. Get bit of fear doesn't hurt, does it, eh? Nice. Bit of fear. You're a fool, Mike. Kill him. Just kill him, for God's sake. Oh, whatever. Don't go anywhere, mate. I really need to heal you and your sort of...
You heal away my scars.
Alright, where's Jizargo? Is Jizargo doing alright? Oh no, that's a... Yeah, not happy with that. That looks like a... undead. Alright, Jizargo doing alright? Everyone's splitting up. What, where's... What's that? Seriously. Tell you what. Yes. Did I mention we like electricity here? Where's his body? Where's his body? Don't. No, oh, I hate that. I hate that. Oh God. You know what I hate even more? My followers dying. That's Jizargo. Jizargo, I have a feeling we have to go help. Oh God, Jizargo. Where's Buzzra? Oh, there he is. That's nice, thank you. God. I got a bit scary there for a moment, boys. I tell you though, those illusion spells are a godsend. Illusion is one of the most underrated schools in this game, I think. Or at least it was for me until I tried it. That's typical, isn't it? You always judge everything by your own perceptions. Perhaps everyone else has sat there going, "No, I knew illusion was awesome. You're an idiot." Which might be true. Leg of goat roast. Nope. Alright, okay. Oh, dead body. Yes. This is it. And I got my quest markers back. Ah, I thought I'd broken those. Think I'm going to leave it there. Because I have a feeling this next dungeon's going to be, you know, a little bit time consuming.